Good evening. It is the 5th day of November, 2014. I just wish to make this brief video for a few seconds to inform the Bahamian people of the conspiracy that is taking place on national airwaves in respect to the national airwaves, the men and women who were granted a privilege to own radio or television stations in the country, and the talk shows they're having in the country in regards to national issues of national importance. More 94, that station, is censoring any call I would have made in the last 4.5 years. Mr. Wendell Jones is allowing the mosquitoes are out. Mr. Wendell Jones at Love 97 is using his station at Jones Communication to censor my political views. And these are journalists. These are very educated people in the world. They would say they're world citizens, like I know I am. Now, on the 18th of this month, I go to court for a very simple matter. And I'd like to thank now then Commissioner Green Slade for providing me with the help that a junior officer was not able to, let's just say that. Okay? And in her whatever, a case was brought. Well, I'm looking forward to the 18th of November, 2014, in respect to proving my innocence into a cell phone. The very same iPhone I made a lot of videos was stolen. You see, a case was brought against me because the person who stole the phone decides he want to give me whatever phone back he wants to give me. I purchased that phone from BTC, $839. This is my case. I will not discuss, other parties' interest in this matter. But this is what they did to me. Case they brought. I choose this time because it's a dark time for me. You know, give and take everything we would have went through in this country. You can see the mosquitoes flying around. I just want those in authority to know my history here in this country in Nassau began 44 years ago. But my grandfather and my great-grandparents, my father, my mother and father, and their parents, and their parents' parents, dates back in the early 1800s. It's egregious what the government, what we call the foreigners governing the Bahamas, is trying to get away with, trying their very best to send me to jail for things and that they know I'm not guilty of. And I'm happy to, they're refusing to give, the magistrate does not want to give transcript for cases that were brought against me. Now they gave me the transcript, what I'm saying, the ruling, they don't want to give the ruling, okay? And they don't want to give really much information on the ruling either in magistrate courts. And that's designed, in my humble opinion, to further crush and destroy democracy in a society by kleptocracy men and women in this world. I'm against that. And for these reasons, they want to send me to jail. Their parents, like how I can trace, I'm 44, so any leader in this country at the age of any prime minister alive today will know their grandfather would be and would not be a Bahamian citizen, full breed, from the day my breed was here from 1492. Let's talk about the truth. The mill that grind grain into flour, the miller, it was us that invented it, even though it's a European name. In my humble opinion, it was a black person that gave them that invention. what the Miller name, the Millers was always seated. It was a family name. It's a family heritage. It's a royal line that was always seated. Okay? And for men and women who have, in my humble opinion, taken from Bahamian opportunities and prevented opportunities from Bahamian and Bahamian from, that's power. That's what power is. You see? And so power is opportunity. They will not give you the power. They will not give you the opportunity. No opportunity, no power. Opportunity equals power. Power and opportunity. Opportunity equals stock. Okay? And this is the reason why they want to send me to jail. I welcome any challenge.